Okay, today I wanted to give you a quick demo of Advanced System Care, which is a fantastic little program for taking care of your PC. Registry cleaner, disk defragmenter, it's got a bunch of features. This is the free version. It really covers a lot, so I wanted to give a demo of this one. So if you want the pro version, it adds even more things, but you can get your registry cleaned for free. It doesn't trick you and say you have a bunch of problems, now pay us. And we'll help you get rid of them, because I feel tricked when I do the fall for those stupid free trial scan your system now. So let's do a scan. And I'm gonna have it just clean all of this stuff. It makes a backup, and if anything doesn't work, you can undo it. So let's go. I'm gonna pause this while it's finding what's wrong with this poor little laptop. Okay, we can see that I found a few problems. Spyware is found. I ran a scan about 6 weeks ago. So this is just normal using the internet. You collect up a lot of junk. Some registry problems, obviously some cookies are reporting on me and my privacy, and I get some space, some junk files to clean out. So let's do a repair. It's making that safety backup. And just cleaning it all out. There it goes. Give this a pause. I'll be back when it gets done. Okay, all clean. Okay, now that we've cleaned up the problems, let's diagnose the system and help optimize it. So we will just hit this scan and see what we can do to clean up on this side. And again, a little pause. Ah, good, no problems on this one, which isn't really a surprise since I did this 6 weeks ago. So it looks like it's been doing its job. But your first time through, you probably will have a few things show up on this, and it'll fix them all. The last thing I want to show you is the utilities. These are your standard utilities. You can Game Booster. I'm not sure what that does, but I can guess. The parts that I used in here, I used the Smart Defragment to clean up my hard drive. This laptop's 5 years old. There's files were everywhere, so that got it to run a little faster. The other thing I like, here's some tabs. So there's more tools behind these tabs. So there's your security ones and backups and file checkers. And then there's a good one in here in the admins tools that I like. This Disk Explorer, this one really, really helped me. My hard drive was just about full and I got an extra drive and hung it on there and I didn't know which files to move. So the Disk Explorer lets you analyze the whole drive, and then you can find your top 100 files, the biggest ones, movies and videos and stuff. So then I could move all those off to the backup drive and clear off my hard drive on the laptop. So that was pretty handy. This is about it. I mean, there's just a ton of things in here. This is the free version. All of those things work. Hope this helps you out. Thanks.